got 60 points there. Nothing here yet, but it's early. Point values are doubled. 100 people surveyed, top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an article of clothing you might accidentally wear inside out.
Yeah. Your shirt.
Although said shirt. Two answers could beat it, Kelly.
Your underwear.
Underwear. Okay. All right. Article of clothing, Diana, you might accidentally wear inside out.
Lingerie?
Let's see. Lingerie! Yeah.
How about your jeans?
Your jeans? Let's see. Jeans! Oh, first strike. Problem. Two answers left. We're trying to think of an article of clothing that you might accidentally wear inside out.
How about a pair of socks?
I think that's good. Socks? Well done. I'm very proud. Great. That's a great answer. Sally can polish this off right now.
Would a blouse be the same as a T-shirt?
I don't think so, but I'll ask.
No, it would not.
No.
Okay, a blouse.
If the blouse is there, you got it. If not, second strike, blouse. No. Two strikes. Article of clothing you might accidentally wear inside out.
How about a sweatshirt, some kind of coat? Sweatshirt.
A sweatshirt?
Sweatshirt.
Okay. Not the same as T-shirt?
Not the same
All right.
as T-shirt.
Sweatshirt's there, you got it? All. If not, get ready to steal. Sweatshirt!
Well,
82 to 60, let's go. Come on. Sweet Diana. There you go. We're both on the board. Point values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Tell me an excuse that people use for not getting their annual physicals.
Didn't have time?
Just didn't have time. What excuse do people give you? You know, they don't get that annual physical.
Annual physical.
Why feel, didn't you do it? What?
They feel good. They feel good. They don't
oh,
need
I see.
They don't need
yeah,
that.
Yeah, right on. I feel good. Yeah. Well done. One, two, three answers.
I'm going to say because they're lazy.
Ooh.
Yeah. Right. Lazy?
They've all 100 people surveyed say they're lazy. Strike. Hello?
Well, I'm going to say because they were sick.
Because they were sick. Yeah, an excuse, right? They say that I would have come in, but I was sick. No. Makes sense to me. She was right.
I'm going to say fear. They're afraid to find out what's wrong.
Okay. If they're okay, if not first night, they're afraid. Yeah.
I'm going to say because they can't afford it.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah! Right. Has a good one. I hope it's there. Cost too much. Yeah! One more. Two strikes, though, so we need it. Need it be correct. What excuse person give for not getting their annual physical?
Is not being able to take time off work same as too busy?
Yes.
It's the same. Okay, I'm going to say because...
Three seconds.
I'm going to say because the doctor is too far. Oh, can I change my answer?
She did not finish her answer, so yes, you may.
Because they're dead.
Who's dead, the doctor or the patient? Patient?
You guys said dead last time,
what,
so...
Dead?
Yeah. Right.
Could be up there.
So why didn't you go? Oh, I passed away a year ago.
Dead. They forgot.
Here.
Or they lost the doctor's number.
They forgot.
We're looking for an excuse that people use for not getting their annual physicals.
They forgot about it.
Doesn't that sound like a good answer to? If it is, you're the new champ. They just forgot. I was all prepared to take you center stage. The forgot, is that not a great answer? The forgotten appointment? I mean, did you not think? I thought that was a win, I swear I did. You have $765. You didn't get big money, but I hope you had a nice time.
All right, we did.
You got glad to be here. You got a classy family of young ladies.
It's a pleasure.
I'll talk to you in a second.
Okay.
Thank you. Just to get this done. Who play? Come on. First? All right. Go, Luke. You know where to go on. I'll go on. $8,000. Right after we watch this. Well done. Where do you like the fish?
Oh, I like going saltwater fishing.
Yeah? The champ. $8,000. We got Ani off stage. She can't hear us now. Let's do it, okay?
Yeah,
let's win it. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Wish you luck. Time will start when I finish reading the very first question. Tell me something more important than money.
Good health.
How much weight does a pregnant woman gain?
35 pounds.
Something eaten at a luau.
Poi.
Something specific that people rent.
Rent?
Yeah.
Movies.
All right. Something jugglers juggle in their acts.
Balls.
All right. Not rents. Rents.
Oh, rents.
Rents. Okay, you can give me an answer.
Okay, close.
Something specific that people rents. Clothes specific enough?
Yeah.
Okay, turn around. It's okay. You thought I said rent.
I thought you said rent.
All right. You said rent.
Okay.
Tell me something more important than money. You said good health. As opposed to bad health, that's not worth anything. Survey! There. How much weight does a pregnant woman gain? You said 35 pounds. For a second, I thought, oh, God, I may be with child. Survey! Six. Something eaten at a luau. You said poi. Survey said 19. You got 63. Something specific that people rinse. Not rent, rinse. Oh, survey said. Well, we got 75. Something juggler juggles in their act. And you said?
A ball.
Survey said.
All right, think you like that?
Yeah, oh, we are 76 points away. That's all we need, 76 points.
Oh, right on. You got it.
I'll ask you the same question that I asked Abba. You can't duplicate his answer. If you do hear this, I'll say try again. You give me another answer.
Got it.
We're going to win it, aren't we?
Heck yeah.
8 grand, sure. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Time will start when I finish reading the very first question. Tell me something more important than money.
Love.
How much weight does a pregnant woman gain?
40 pounds.
Something eaten at a luau.
Chicken.
Something specific that people rinse.
Mouth.
Something jugglers juggle in their acts.
Ball.
Try again.
Pins.
Pins. All right. Something more important than money. You said love. Now, health was number one. You said love. I thought it was a nice answer. Got a couple of very nasty snickers, I thought, from the audience.
Aww.
Survey. 24.
All right. That's good.
Because you can't buy love, can you?
Heck no.
You can rent it, as I was discussing with...
You got it. Feel it.
How much weight does a pregnant woman gain? You said? 40 pounds. Survey said? Whoa. 30. 30 pounds, number one answer.
Wow.
Something eaten at a luau. Now, number one answer, it'll sound strange, but it's a pig.
Pig?
Oh. Yeah. You said, chicken. Survey? No. Or something specific that people rinse. You said their mouth.
Yes.
Survey said. Six.
Their hair.
Number one. Hair.
Oh, no.
Something the jugglers juggle in their acts. Juggling balls, number one. You said pins. Survey said 20, 177, $5 every coin. Total of $885. Very slowly, but we're doing it. We'll be back right after this. There's a chance. $6,000. They do it the hard way, but they do it. We love you. We'll see you here on the Feud. Happy Halloween.